Hi there! Noticed how fast the template window is filling up? Curious what all these templates are for and how to use them in your projects? Let's walk through everything together. By the end, you'll know exactly where to find the right templates and how to apply them. To start, open the template window on the left side of the screen. If it's not visible, just head to the View tab and click Templates. Then click on the Synchronize Templates with the server to load the latest available templates. It might take a few moments. Let's take a look on what is inside. The first folder, Templates, includes a variety of elements such as backgrounds, titles, text effects, and LUTs for the color correction. The second folder, Video Effects, contains all video effects available in the program. Then there is the Audio Effects folder, which includes all audio effects. The Text Effects folder offers effects specifically designed for text objects. In Quick Styles and Instagram Styles, you'll find ready-to-use templates for fast and stylish video adjustments. Finally, the Transition Collection contains templates designed to help you create smooth transitions between scenes. Templates without any icons are completely free to use and export. They include almost the entire text animation library, backgrounds from the Christmas Templates folder, icons from YouTube templates, templates from general backgrounds, progress tracking, most of the elements, and nearly half of all transition templates. Templates marked with a Pro icon can be added and edited, but you'll need the Pro version of the editor to export them. This category includes background presets, progress bars, and some elements. New to the program are premium templates, marked with a crown icon. To export a project with them, you'll need to purchase either a template pack or the full bundle to export them. But there's the good news. Once purchased, even free version users can export projects with these templates. The majority of those have Pro functions. To explore available packs, follow the link in the description to the VSDC store. And don't miss the chance to get full access to all collections by purchasing the bundle, including any new ones added in the future. Let's take a look at how premium templates work. Go to the Wedding Titles folder. If you see blue crowns, that means the templates haven't been downloaded yet. To download them, either drag a template onto the timeline or right-click and choose Download Templates. Once downloaded, the crown will turn yellow. Now you can edit and use the template. When you move to the Export window, you'll be notified if a paid template is used. Simply click Unlock to be redirected to the website for purchase. After buying, you'll receive an activation key via email. Enter it in the Activation tab and restart the editor to activate the templates. Let's try using some effects. In the Video Effects folder, you'll find tools like Rotate under the Transform group. Drag the template onto the scene. You'll see a default version, and if you expand the Rotate folder, you'll find additional preset variations. The same logic applies to audio effects. For example, Amplify lets you adjust volume using keyframes. Drag it onto your audio file just like any other effect. You can also use Fade In and Fade Out to make your audio transition smoother. Text effects work the same way and are entirely free. Try recoloring to reveal letters one by one for a nice animated touch. The Quick Styles and Instagram Styles sections contain quick color correction effects. To use them, simply drag the effect onto your file, adjust its duration, and fine-tune the effect by editing the layers inside. Transitions are equally easy to apply. Add a few videos to the timeline, hold Alt and slightly overlap the clips. This creates a transition automatically. By default, it will be a simple fade. To change it, go back to the template window, choose a transition, for example from the camera pan folder, and drag it onto the overlap. Want to apply the same transition to all overlaps at once? Select your clips and drag the transition onto the scene. You can also add your custom effect templates. For example, let's create the shadow effect and adjust its properties. Then create a folder, select the effect on the timeline, right-click on the newly created folder and choose Add Child Template. The effect will be saved to that folder. Just give it a name. To navigate the growing template collection more easily, use the search bar at the top of the template window. Start typing the name and it'll filter the results. If you use certain templates often, enable the Quick Access toolbar by going to View, then right-click any template or folder and select Show in Quick Access toolbar. You can even personalize the look of your shortcuts by changing their icons. Another way to organize your favorite templates is by marking them as favorites. Once added, you can switch the template window view to show only your favorites for quicker access. There is so much you can do with templates. Pretty impressive, right? If you still have any questions, feel free to reach out to us. And don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.